What up guys, it's Dude I Can't Drink Milk and you're watching Let's Play Pokemon Sword, second playthrough. Just now I did this off screen, but we finally got our jolly natured Kabu. So now we're ready to take on the rest of the game. Okay. I am looking for Pokemon with Pokerus. Well, that tells it. I remember I had some Pokemon with Pokerus. I think. Or I hope I do. Single one with Pokerus. Shoot. Well, that's no good. You know what, we really want a Pokemon with Pokerus. So... we're just gonna let... we're just gonna get one. You have Harvest. Oh. Alright, looks like we are not starting yet. Can transfer over to Pokemon Pokerus. Should be pretty quick. Oh, what am I doing? We need to use Pokemon Home. So Pokemon Home is the same people who made Brilliant Diamond, Shining Pearl. Taking quite a bit. Okay. Okay, they still have an active Pokerus. Who should come over? Shiny Blastoise? Shiny Charizard? Oh, who has False Swipe? Regirock still has his... taking a lot longer than it should. You know what? Let's just get a Pokemon that's... Oh, wait. Trinitas? Should have. There we go, whatever. This. Yeah. Yeah, that's the result of hatching. Oh shoot. There. Okay. Okay, we're good. Okay, now we're good. Alright, we just need... Okay, let's... K, Okay, we need a Pokemon with speed. Or attack. Yeah, we'll just put the Centellion back. Kapu right here. We have a shell bell, I think. Or, what's that? We got the Soothe Bell. Or not. Never mind. I guess we don't have the Soothe Bell. Because I didn't talk to, like, everybody. I guess we'll figure that out. Oh well. Like us if we give an item, so it's fighting. So let's give it an item. Give her an item. Iron ball. Okay, never mind. Let's just give it a muscle band. Yeah. Or Evolite. Actually, let's do more attack. Muscle band. Cause he's all physical. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, no, no, she has this. Eevee has a shell bell. Okay. Actually, I think having Kubfu in the middle, in the front, like, makes him like us more. Alright, let's just find a Pokemon that, hold on, what do I need to do? Oh. Actually, yeah, let's talk to Mustard. What do I have to do? I think I have to go to certain places. Feel like gathering. Oh, okay. It's on the map. Oh, four places. Alright, let's go there first, the Loot Lagoon. It was like this way. There's a Pokeball right there. Let's work at some Diglets. Oh, no Diglett here? Maybe I got it. Oh, we can't go there yet. Is this a physical attack, I think? I think it was. Formosa or something. Fomantis, there you go. Yeah, it's a physical attack. Hi! Oh look, it's level 13! That's perfect. Okay, good, perfect. Okay, you have PokéRust now. Alright, done. And I think Binary was speed? Yeah, Binary speed, so we'll beat that up too. Weak to fighting, so... Dang, it's faster than me. Okay, it's coming along. I'll be with the Binary. Rock in front of it, and then I break the rock so I don't kill the Binary, maybe? Alright, let's continue the game. Yeah. that was health points. Oh, your attack. You do it, Kung Fu. Come on, do it. Yes, good job. Don't. we missed that. And we'll get it later. Nice. Okay, cool, Taffy. All right, let's go. Maybe this cave connects some more places. Wimpod is speed. If we can beat it. If we can. Actually, it's. Oh, okay, cool. If it's less than half HP, alright, we're gonna have to take it out in one blow. Stop that. Or not, because he did that. Oh wells. It went out. Oh, we need the bike. Can't go any further. Oh, that was lame. Be nice to find some max mushrooms. Keeping my eye out for them max mushrooms. No max mushrooms in sight. One of the places is here. I think that might be Brawler's Cave. Maybe. It is a nice scenery. Let's save because we walked all that way. This might be Brawler's Cave. Yes, it is. I hope it's not that entrance. I need to talk to the person. Max mushroom! That's nice. Brawler's Cave, you're awesome. Now where is... person? Person. please don't be over there. Where's the person? Oh shoot, I don't know where that person is. Belly desert, because I know for sure that should work. No, go away, Miltank. No, go away, Lichinder. The entrance of the other place. Wait, what? Oh, we have one more. Cave entrance. Back this way. I feel like shaking this tree. Thank you. Ingrowth is big. Here. Alright, let's get that upward record. There's a cave entrance over here. Maybe that's Brawler's cave. There should be. It's a well-hidden Pokeball. I didn't even notice that, Diglett. There's items everywhere. Alright, please be here. Nice. Dang. Pretty sure he was attacked. Two attack, okay. Alright. Do focus energy and then we'll hit him. That hurts. Okay, we should be able to knock him out with this next rock smash. Oh no. No. We're gonna actually revive him. Man, we barely didn't get him. I sort of like that there's no trainers to fight in Isle Armor. It's just pure exploration. Yeah, we need to train it to level 50. Tower Waters. Cool. Okay, now we're gonna continue the game. Actually, we're gonna try to enter the Crown Tundra now. Because we might be strong enough. We just might be strong enough. Might be able to beat Peony now. Alright, rematch with What Pokemon did he have? I'm gonna admit, he's pretty ferocious, he's not kidding. Copperajah! That's right. Copperajah. At least it's hailing, so that's good. Attack. Okay. Yeah, Pyro Ball. Yeah, we can beat him now. Oh, dang. He has two Pokemon, I got this. Scary face. That's okay. Aegon. Defense, so we actually want Kafu and Eevee to stall. Sorry, Kafu. You've got to lower its defense. Or not. Well, that's counterintuitive. Now we can fake out. Any damage at all is helpful. Huh?
way.
Oh, I think the hail will knock it out. Yes, okay. Finally continue the Crown Tundra. Or start it. Sorry, Cinderace, you missed out on experience, but we got to move forward. Yes. No. Is it? No. Thank you. do our first Mad Max adventure for this playthrough. This is good, because the first one we don't know what it is. Huh? Alright, what is it? Water. I'm electric, so... we're fine. Left it is. Shouldn't be too hard. Water. What are the chances it's Kyogre? That would suck a lot. Water. It could be Suicune. Or... what other water legendaries are there? Also, oh yeah, there's also Tahu Sini. There you go. So it could be one of those three, I think. I'm trying to think and see if there's any other water legendaries. I think that's it. So high chance is actually Kyogre. It's one out of three, actually, which is really dangerous. I'm not looking forward to fighting Kyogre, actually. Actually, can I? Oh, I can't. It can't be Kyogre. Because it's only an Ultra... no, it's only a Sword. So, I mean Shield. So, it has to be Suicune or Tapu Lele. Unlikely that it's shiny. knows acid spray though, so that's good. I guess leftovers. I guess I want to heal over time. Healed enough. Let's go with attack. Why no one painted? Actually, no, that's bad. Unpredictable. So I don't know how to catch it. It's not new. Oh well. This is like the only time we're ever seen inside the Dynamax adventures. Watch out. Yeah, I'll take your place. It's fine. Thank you. can finally start catching. Actually, we have to continue the story. We don't have the bike to cross the ocean yet, which we need. So I was supposed to check balls. I meant pokeballs. Okay. One of those, and got net balls, nest balls, all 7 ultra balls. I don't have any timer balls. I need to buy some timer balls. Definitely gotta head back. Show me where I can. Heal my Pokemon. Really nice. It's a luxurious base camp. Yes, that's what I'm after. Started this whole file to get those dotted giants. Fine. Let's see, full of friendship. I really need that, but I'm not gonna wear it. I'm not gonna keep it on, at least. Well, it does look good. Do it later. I'm gonna heal my Pokemon. Alright, let's head back and continue our adventure because we need that bike. Ground Tundra is amazing.
Is that tree?
Maybe we do want to at least trigger the tree. Nah. Alright, we'll come back. We'll do that later. False swipe now. Let's go visit. Professor Magnolia has him. Sure I don't. get it. I know it should be near the beginning of the game. Oh, what? Oh, I missed this. Do I need to really talk to everybody? I think I might need to. Oh, at our home. Let's go to round two. I guess we can talk to people along the way. In case they have it. Magnolia. Got whatever's here, right? Yeah, got one at least. How am I gonna catch Pokemon if I can't weaken them to one health point? Do you have false swipe? No. Oh, let's not do that. Waterfall Swipe is located. These are either attack or speed. Shop. Checked everywhere. Check the shop. Pretty sure it's not in here, but yeah, the sure. Have Boss Wipe? I'll take a Thunder. Shenawal. New Dragon Dance. Ice Beam. You know what? I don't know. Alright, let's just... whatever. Let's go to... Yeah. Guess let's just continue. Balls right here. I mean the timer balls. These items are here, but I don't have battle points. I just I'm losing all the items so fun. Yes, the dive balls. 5, 10 for now. Actually, 5, 20. Cause we're gonna catch. I shouldn't take more than 20. Could catch them. Nah, it's okay. We need to continue the story to get the bike. There's some people here. Okay. Skills. Do I feel like? No. Alright, let's continue the game. My code boo. 17. Yeah, that's pretty low. Duns. shoot. What attack? I'm still faster. Okay, there were some people here. Yes, attack. Okay, so let's take out the extra drill first. Oh shoot! Oh wow. So bad. First. Oh, we missed. Again. He's faster than me. Okay, fine. There's no experience. No epic value points at all. That's okay. Speed and move on. Got sniped. Still done. It's in this hotel. False wait. It might be in this hotel where you get the shiny charm. It might be there. that helps. Beautiful catch, that's helpful. That's really helpful. I think Rillaboom can false swipe. But where do you get false swipe? Hopefully this is a physical attack or speed. I think it was speed. Ooh, attack, physical attack. That's good too. That's it. Okay, we're ready for the gym leader, sort of. I think there's some battles left over here. In the other hotel. Cross here until we beat the gym leader. Oh, we could beat up some trainers. Ready. That's a Zoe.
Lantern.
Health points, so we gotta let them finish. Sorry, Cupcake. I might effort value train Cupcake and Eevee in my other file off screen. Experience here can be turned on and off. Oh, it might have Volt Absorb, so... get false swipe later after I become champion. Cause I feel like I should get it somewhere soon. I don't know. Or towards the beginning of the game, but maybe I'm wrong. Maybe I don't remember. Maybe I'm mistaken. let's continue the game. Oh wow, he lost. Next time we'll beat up Gordy. Thanks for watching.